No, Pony!
It's not like she's enslaved any pony lately.